Well, first of all, I feel blessed to have the position that I do. I love serving in the House of Representatives. But, you know, when I think about, you know, my own background, I am the daughter of an immigrant family, and they could only dare dream that their daughter would serve the United States.